Welcome to Forex Trader Pro's video tutorial series. Today, we will be going over charting drawing tools and technical indicators. You are able to access your drawing tools and technical indicators either from the charting menu of the Applications ribbon or from the toolbars above and to the left of each chart. By clicking on Line Study or Technical Indicators on the left side toolbar of each chart, you are able to access all of these tools. They are grouped by type, such as bands, moving average, and oscillators. The most popular indicators are available both from within these groups and directly from the left toolbar, including SMA, EMA, MACD, Bollinger Bands, Stochastics, RSI, Ichimoku, and Fibonacci. The drawing tools and line studies available in this left toolbar are crosshairs, trend lines, parallel lines, text boxes, and shapes and signals. Additional drawing tools can be found in the charting menu of the Applications ribbon, including error channels and Andrew's pitchfork. Technical indicators found in the ribbon are grouped by upper and lower studies. Upper studies will appear directly on the chart, while lower studies will appear in a panel below the charts. One of the best features of the charting package is that it is fully customizable. You can edit not only your color preferences, but also parameters of each indicator. There are multiple ways to access your preferences. Any of the corner arrows in the charting menu of the ribbon will bring up the preferences window. From here, you will click on the tab that applies to the item you are editing. Your choices are chart area, drawing tools, and technical indicators. Find the item you wish to modify, then click on the item, edit it, and click OK when you are finished. I am going to edit my exponential moving average period from 9 to 14. You are also able to right-click on any indicator or drawing tool that has been added to your charts to change the preferences. If you choose to access your preferences in this manner, then the indicator or drawing tool that was selected will be pre-populated. In this case, I'm going to right-click on my SMA. As you can see, it's already shown here. There are also multiple ways to remove a drawing tool or technical indicator from your charts. You can either right-click on the item you wish to remove, then delete series, or you can click on the Remove Study icon in the left toolbar of your chart. Find the item you wish to remove and click OK. Now let's say you've created a chart with various indicators and you wish to impose those same items on a new chart. To do this, you will use the Save Template option. I will add my indicators. Then click Template, name my template, then click OK. To access my save template in the future, I will click on the disk icon above my chart, Templates, and then the name of my template. That covers our charting drawing tools and technical indicators. Thank you for joining us today. If you have any questions, please click on the live chat link in the Help menu to speak with a live representative.